My name's Andrew Nutter. Currently, I am an instructor here at the IUP Academy of Culinary Arts. I can tell you a little bit about my educational background. I studied food and institutional administration at West Virginia University. I obtained my bachelor's degree in hospitality administration from Robert Morris University. I also obtained an associate degree in specialized technology from the Pennsylvania Institute of Culinary Arts in Pittsburgh. I was fortunate enough to travel to Paris, France, where I studied at l'Academie du Vin, the Hotel Ritz, the Le Cordon Bleu, and at La Varenne. Most recently, I've obtained my Master of Arts in Adult and Community Education from here at IUP. I also obtained a Master of Education in Workforce Development and Training. A little bit about my background professionally. I started off when I was in high school working at various pizza shops in Weirton, West Virginia. I also worked at an Italian restaurant that my uncle owned, where I started as a dishwasher, worked my way up as a sous chef. Professionally, I worked with hotels to include the Westin Resort on Hilton Head Island, and then I also worked at country clubs, most exclusively in Sewickley, Pennsylvania, where I was a sous chef and then later executive sous chef. This past year, I was awarded the Groundhog Chapter's ACF Chef of the Year for 2020. I'm also an approved proctor and ACF evaluator for practical certification exams offered by the American Culinary Federation. Further, I've been involved in ACF site evaluations for the ACF Educational Foundation's accreditation program and have served on the National Board of the ACF Knowledge Bowl competition. Having joined IUP in August of 2006, I currently teach sanitation management, purchasing, soup stocks and sauce production, beef and veal preparation, and in the summer semester, I teach fish and shellfish preparation and cookery. Previously, I've also taught American cuisine, introduction to garde-manger, pork, lamb, and spa cuisine, farinaceous products and vegetable cookery, advanced baking, poultry, game, and fowl, and careers in the culinary arts. I've served as the Culinary Department's APSCUF Union Representative and am currently the Department's Representative for the University Senate. One of the great advantages we have here at IUP is that we offer small class sizes. Smaller class sizes offer more involved one-on-one instruction interaction where we can get to know the students on a personal level. We can get to know where they're from, what they're interested in, where they have worked, what they like to do in their spare time. It gives us a sense of closeness and belonging. Small class sizes also allow the students to have more hands-on interaction with a variety of products used in each specific laboratory class. If I were not to be a chef, I think most often I would really want to be a rock star. Like I would like to be a rock star, but that isn't going to happen. So I think I'll just flip eggs and do what I do for the rest of my life. Thanks very much. Oh,